Hi guys, today I'm going to share with you how to avoid if that person just meet online, okay, meet online and then asked you for financial. That is already a red flag, so you have to avoid. You have to stay away from that kind of person. And always remember guys, the scammer use very handsome profile or very beautiful profile or very rich, and they will act like they are very successful in their career. So don't believe easily guys, don't believe easily that kind of person, okay? And look so professional, they look so pretty, they look 100% have a good business like that. But in order to respect, when they open a conversation to me online, I responded. But I didn't know guys that this is a scam, and asked me to join the Bitcoin or the stock exchange and said I have to put $1,000. This is my experience. I almost scammed on my Instagram. But guys, that's why sometimes I just ignore the people who are inviting me in the Instagram. They ask me to play Bitcoin or stock exchange. You know guys, as you know, the stock exchange, it's not existing. What I mean, that is not, it's not very good. Bitcoin, I don't believe about Bitcoin guys, even the stock exchange. That one, is, for me, is a scam. You know, for me, it's better to invest in real money, real gold, real banknotes, you know, or real business. It's not intangible, like something you cannot see. You just only the currency up and down. You know, if you are not expert to play the stock exchange, if you are expert, well, you go, okay? You can go play stock exchange. You can put all your money as long as you want. Especially if you have a lot of money, nothing to lose, right? Even you put a lot of money there, it's nothing to lose. And how about the people who get the money, you know, let's say hard-earned money, okay, and then join in the stock exchange? No, guys, this is not, it's not very good. Hard-earned money, it's very hard to find, you know? So if like that, try to block that person. If someone asks you to play currency or play Bitcoin, whatever, just block. What did I watch in the BBC news? So here I'm gonna show you. It's very scary guys, so you must be very careful, because you know we are friendly, and then as you know, some people, they are taking advantage of your kindness. So be careful about this. This one guys is the news.
我们通常会用包装人物的用的特别帅，多金，又有责任心，又懂得关心人。大龄剩女吧，被骗的这个事情发生，可能很大一部分还是来源于这方面的一个压力。万法不离其宗啊，杀猪盘都是有一点感情。
通过感情可以让他相信你。他说他1月份会到北京来看我，到时候真的就可以考虑在北京买房。造梦，所谓造梦是什么？我想跟你一起在北京生活，那么我们现在一起共同努力。 最后把客户调到极致，他手上有多少钱，全部都给他调干净。
我的网贷平台我点了9家，再加上我的，也就差不多小80万、70多万这样子，是一种责备吧，太愚蠢了。
我那个时候就崩溃了，然后就大哭。
Subscribe and click the notification bell. Okay, see you next video.